Welcome back to my channel. And if you're new, my name is Corlin, and make sure you subscribe and hit that like button. And if you're not, welcome back. And you can also hit the like button. Smash the like button. But today we're gonna be, forgot to set my like goal. My like goal is going to be, can you see the camera? Right, there's the camera. But, let's get this video to 50 likes. That would be great. So get it to 50 likes. And today we're gonna be doing my makeup routine. And also my hair. Do you like my hair, guys? I frizzed it today because it looks nice, frizzy and stuff. But we're gonna change that because put my makeup on my hair. So let's get started. So now we're just gonna brush my hair out. We'll do my makeup first. Let's do simple, like today I'm just wearing, don't mind my messy bathroom, but today I'm just wearing these nice leggings with the shirt that says, only one wins, and then it says, me. So, But yeah, let's continue on with the hair. Oh guys, do you like my haircut? I don't know if you can tell. It just got a little trimmed off. I don't know if you can tell that it's a little shorter, but yeah. Right now we're just gonna put my hair in a ponytail so that we can get out of my face when we do my makeup. And I just put it in a bun or a ponytail. We put it in a bun today. But I don't keep it like that. Like, I'll take it out when I'm done with my makeup. So let's just get it in the bun here. Check in there. So yeah. Now that you're in the bun. Sorry. Okay. Now I'm just gonna get all my makeup out, and I have quite a bit. I use this mascara. And then I'm just setting all my stuff. I use either this lip gloss. I usually use this lip gloss. Or this one doesn't really leave color on my lips. It smells like apple. I didn't usually use this. I'm gonna use this one today. Then I have my powder that's all broken. And my brush. Then I have my foundation stick. Actually, it's a stick. And it's called Cover Stick. So you can get that at your local Walmart or Myers or something. I have eyelash curler. And then my eyeshadow and blush and stuff is on here, so that's what we're gonna do. So first off, I start by watering down my face. Let me get a washcloth. Okay. Oh gosh. Okay. I am so sorry about if you see all these flies. I'm so sorry. My brother always leaves the door open, and this is for my music cleaning room. You can tell that we wipe our face off with this. But I'm just gonna get it soaked. And then I'm just gonna wipe my face off. And I'm using cold water so it closes up my pores. So hopefully none of the makeup gets in my pores. I know it will, but I'm using cold water. Like, I already have a couple spots on my face where I got my pores and I got pimples. So this is my little foundation stick. So I put it right here and I put it over my cheeks. I know it looks a little weird, but it's not. Trust me, I know you do. This looks really weird on camera. I'm gonna put that like that. You can barely see it up here, but you can really see it on the camera. This is how I wear it. No, I'm kidding. I have to blend it in with my hair. So I'm gonna do that right now. I'm just gonna look on here because that's the only place I can see if I blend it all or not. So I'm gonna check if I blended that. Looks like I did. How are we gonna do this? I'm into my nose. Now it just looks like a bunch of lines on my forehead, which is exactly what's on my forehead. So now we're just gonna blend this. And there, now I have my... my foundation all blended in. That. Now we can put this away. Now I use my powder. I use the same brush for my powder. And then I just put this all over my face and my neck. Sorry if you hear my dog over there. He wants to come in because the door's closed. Okay. Now we got the powder. Oh, wait. Forgot my neck. There we go. So I'm done with my face now. I'm just onto my eyes. So I do my eyeshadow first, and then I do my lipstick last. So I'm wearing like a pink shirt today that has like green and blue in it and white. So I think I'm gonna wear like a teal eyeshadow, a light teal eyeshadow. So let me just get my brush. Okay, got my makeup and my shadow brush. So I'm gonna go for like a light bluish green. Cause I don't know if it's the green and the teal stuff. So I think that this color will go nice. Try a little darker. Like that. I think it looks quite nice. So yeah, I just used some of this. So those are my eyes. And then now we take white, just a light white, and go over. And so it's a little lighter
than it should be.
Like that. Now I'm gonna take this white glow and put it right here in the corner of my eye. So when I smile, it makes my eyes look a lot bigger. I'm just gonna do the same for this side. Okay. Well, we're gonna wipe that off. Seriously, now I'm gonna speak a little louder for you guys, so now, just gonna read you this other side. Because, as you saw last time I tried, I failed miserably. Now I'm just gonna take this, the white I just used, and go right there with it. Like that. Right on that. And then I'm gonna do it again with the other side. So. Again. There we go. So now that we got that, you can't see on camera unless I do that, but you can definitely see it in the mirror. Oh. Gosh. There's my highlight that's done, so. Let's just do that again. Guys, I'm not using eyeshadow for highlight. I am. I don't usually, but you know it works. It definitely worked. Now we're gonna take a skin color like this, because I'm about my skin color. And go over that. Same with this side. My hair. Okay, so now we're done with eyes. I'm gonna go to lips and blush and highlight. I have to take, I forgot to highlight my nose. So now we're just gonna do the tip of my nose here. Some blush, and we're gonna do this on my finger, and then just spread it around. Okay, that was a little much. This is probably the most makeup I've worn in a while, and I'm not even going anywhere. I just did it. Because today, I don't know. No, fine. I'm just sitting around today, so I kind of look like a clown now. I'm like, whoa. Okay. Now I do my eyebrows, so that's too dark of a color for my eyes. So now I'm just going to take this and go and put it in my eyebrow. And I'm getting a little messy here. Right now I'm gonna plug this straightener in. Because that's what I'm doing with my hair today. I might make a separate video of that. So just plug this in. On, and then wait for that to heat up there. Okay. Now I'm gonna do my lipstick. This palette. Put that over there. Oh wait, no, you have to do my eyelashes. Okay. So people always put the eyelash, the mascara on first, but I curl them first. You're supposed to curl them first. That's what my mom told me. So there we go. Now we take our mascara. That. She acted like that. And oh. Huh. Now we take this little brush. A little hairbrush for my nails and my eyelashes. Now it's time for my eyebrows. And I'm done with my makeup. We just have to put my lipstick on. My lipstick is natural since my eyes are. My lipstick is a natural color since my eyes are a color, so. And I'm done. Now we just let's put my stuff away over here in my drawer. So these are all my mascaras. I'm not going to show you them because it will just take a time because they're all different brushes, so I'm not going to show you them. This goes right there. This goes right here. And then I use my deodorant. Sorry, but every girl needs a deodorant. So, and perfume. So, and we're done with my makeup. I'm gonna just give you final looks. My eyes. Oh, my eyes are green today. Perfect. Oh, my eyes changed color. I'm sorry. You can see all my eyes. I think I focus more on my eyes today, which I usually focus more on my face and my lips and my eyelashes, but. Kind of looks like I spent more time on my eyes today because I did my highlight, my eyebrows, eyelids, eyelashes, my inner eye. So yeah. So So guys, that's it for my video. I know I'm supposed to straighten my hair. I don't think it's hot enough. I will. But I'll try, actually. I just washed my hair today, so it should straighten very well. So let me just brush it out and part it. I like how I'm like dressed not nicely, just comfortably, and then I'm like doing my makeup and stuff nicely. So I've had part of my hair now. Excuse me. Take this. Wow, I straightened it. It looks nice. Except up here, it could be fixed. Because it shows where I like it. Okay, well, we have to put this in a ponytail. See, guys, I'm just going to show you. I'll make a video when I'm done straightening my hair. But here's what my whole hair will look like once it's done being straightened. So guys, I hope you liked this video, and let's get it to 50 likes. 50 likes, 50. Come on guys, I know you can do it. And now I'm gonna go straighten my hair, so yeah. Make sure you hit that subscribe button, and I'll see you next time. Goodbye.